Right now we are standing in front of the masjid, known as the colorful mosque in the city of Travnik in Bosnia and Herzegovina. This is a small city in the central canton of Bosnia and Herzegovina. The masjid or the mosque itself is quite old. It was erected sometimes in the 16th century. During the Second World War, the minara was destroyed, but after the war it was re-erected again by the donations of people from the town of Travnik.
What happened in the war in 1992?
Since this area, the town of Travnik, it wasn't occupied during the aggression from 1992 to 1995. The mosque was operational, and 2 years ago, the reconstruction or re-ornamentation of the mosque began, and it ended a few months ago. So we had a grand opening, the reopening of the newly re-ornamented or redecorated mosque.
Was it destroyed during the conflict?
No, it wasn't. It wasn't destroyed. But the colors inside and outside faded away, so we just redecorated the colors.
Okay. Okay, that's fine.